What's good, everybody? It's your boy O'Shea Duke Jackson back at it again with another episode of the Celebrity Junk. Recently, I made a video talking about how Derrick Jackson is declining and Kevin Samuels is ascending in the black social media rankings. And Derrick Jackson indeed is really struggling on this platform. He's lost thousands of subscribers. He's getting more dislikes than likes on videos. But just when I thought it was time for him to hang it up, I checked out a post that was on Instagram. And you know, I really want to check this out and read this to you from what our boy Derrick Jackson wrote. He says this: "Date music! You deserve someone who checks on you when you're sick, claps for you when you win, listens to you when you vent, and holds you when you're hurting. It doesn't take perfection to be present." Give him a round of applause. It's really interesting, Derrick, because Derrick Jackson is trying to make a comeback to the audience that he just was exposed about, okay? Now, the thing is that, you know, we know who Derrick Jackson is talking about when he says, "You deserve this," okay? Who is he talking about? He's saying that women deserve this. And now I want to talk about this because this is really important. Okay. Why is it that women deserve someone to listen to them when they're, you know, when they're, someone to check on them when they're sick, clap for you when you win, listen to you when you vent, and hold you when you're hurting? Okay. Why is that necessary? All right. I want to know why that's necessary. Because women deserve everything. Why do they deserve it? Every woman doesn't deserve a man to check on them when they're sick. Because if they deserve that, then they would have it. Every woman doesn't deserve a man to clap for them when they win, because if they didn't, then they wouldn't have, or we wouldn't have, so many single mothers in the black community. So many women in poverty with children. Listens to you when you vent. If that's the case, why do you have so many women that are single with nobody? Okay? The reality is nobody deserves anything because they're a woman or a man. No woman deserves a man to be there and to be present if she's not a woman that is worth him being there. But see, when you tell women that, it's too harsh. You know, it's you're a misogynist, you hate women. But if you look at the likes on the videos on this post, over 30,000 likes, and you, here you have all women back agreeing with Derrick Jackson. Why? Because this is what women want to hear. Women want the unrealistic man. And that's one thing that Derrick Jackson will always be able to sell despite his own personal shortcomings. Any dating coach that's talking about unrealistic expectations in a dream guy, women are going to go for it. Doesn't matter if they have three kids by three different guys. You know what? You deserve someone to listen to you. You deserve someone to love you. You deserve someone to hold you. Why? Because every woman feels that she's deserving of that. Doesn't matter if she has five kids by five different guys. Doesn't matter that, you know, she has problems. She believes she deserves that. And here is Derrick Jackson making the comeback with the same message, because people are buying the message. The message is that
These guys that you think you deserve, which don't exist. Because if these guys existed, then we would have more relationships in the black community. Women would rather chase the unrealistic guy than chase what is realistic. And in any business, in any relationship, what people like, okay? What people like is somebody that has something to offer. Okay? If you are a woman that doesn't have anything to offer to a guy, he's not going to stick around. Okay? That's the reality of it. When you're Kevin Samuels and you're telling a woman this, you're evil guy number one. But Derrick Jackson is making a comeback, or attempting to make a comeback, by lying. Because a few people in the comment section said, well, if that's the case, why weren't you that man to the woman that you're lying to? Because remember, and I know this is the ad hominem, but I think it makes some sense. Derrick Jackson was going around telling women that him and his wife were separated, but every last one of those women, he blocked them. Didn't those women, Derrick, were they not deserving of a man to be around them like you said you would? Those women were not deserving of a man? See, this is the problem that he's going to have. But the thing is, as long as you tell them what they want to hear, you'll have some business. It's just like the preachers. You know, you see the preachers in the church that get caught for sleeping with women, get caught for stealing the church's money. Guess what? As long as they tell people what they want to hear, they're going to always be in business. Now, Derrick Jackson will never probably be as strong as he was before, but he's back telling women what they want to hear. And it doesn't, when you tell certain black people what they want to hear, they don't care about your shortcomings. It don't matter what you do. They're going to forget it very fast. He took about a month off, gathered himself. He's trying to weather the storm. He's trying to get back in the business, trying to get back in the vulnerable females' pockets. And they're going to continue to be lonely. He'll make more money off of them. And guess what? He'll be back at his ways. You know, messing around with his subscribers, his Instagram followers. All because he knows that as long as I tell them that they deserve something without them doing anything, I'll make money. It's like a Ponzi scheme, you know? And that's what people want to hear. People always want to hear that they deserve things that they don't do anything for simply because they're women or they're men or they're... No, you deserve what you work for. You deserve who you are. You deserve what you accept. You deserve what you negotiate. You get what you negotiate in life. You don't deserve anything because you're a person. No, you deserve things based on your efforts, based on your work, based on your diligence. And if you can't do that, you don't deserve anything. Women are not getting married and proposed to in America for many reasons, right? Many of them are not, you know, bringing a lot to the table for a lot of guys. This is the reason why men are not marrying women today. And you have this guy talking about you deserve this. No, what about what the other side is saying? The other side is saying that they don't deserve this, which is why you're seeing marriages on the decline, relationships on the decline. So guys, what do you think? It's your boy, O'Shea Duke Jackson, back at it again with another episode of The Celebrity Junk. I really appreciate you for all that you do. Subscribe, hit the bell, check out the first comment pinned to the top. And as you know, the buffoonery remains at an all-time high. Check out the Black Men Perf t-shirts. I'm out.